My recording. This is probably, assuming the game ends here.
Need help here.
Okay. I can talk to people, right?
Right behind you, Hawk.
Okay.
I think we're better off focusing on the task at hand.
I cannot imagine what it must be like to lose your family. Anything I could say would be insufficient. I'm sorry.
Say something, then. Why is this thing so slimy? And low res. Anyways. I don't think I have enough potions for this. Considering that wasn't actually the final boss. Unless it was, and there's one last cutscene or something. Oh god. Door. Storage. Oh shit. That'd be helpful. That means I can pull everything out of storage. That's good. Oh, everyone's dead. Oh, great. Stuff spawning. Not good. Is there a collision here? There is. See ya. Alright, I need to swap weapons to this one. Is it? Okay. Sell my junk for a second. Oh, I can access. I'll do this later. I almost have stealth up. Assassinate. And see ya. Assassinate didn't do as much as I thought it would. I could pin him and then assassinate. It should be enough to finish him. Stop flickering. Is it because of him? Or is there fire or something? Good thing I saved up all these injury kits and shit. Fuck. He's not dying. Alright, got him. Where's your dad gone? Why is it just you? Give me them crits. Come on, I have like a fucking 78% chance to crit. And I got like 2 out of 4 shots or something. Don't crit there. I probably could finish him with an assassinate, but I'm not sure. Oh my god. Well, apparently not, because I couldn't even get close enough to assassinate him. So there's gonna be at least one more boss then. What's my crit damage? 200. One hit. Go fuck yourself. After I kill him, I'm gonna send the dog in to deal with the rest. Can't even get 2 hits in. I should just fucking stealth up and assassinate. And then summon Mabari, then decoy. That's the plan of action. Assassinate, Mabari, and decoy.
That's enough. How about you?
Oh, attack my Mabari. There you go. Not interested in being attacked by you. Okay, Mabari does next to no damage. Gonna wait for my stealth, then assassinate him. I love how my Mabari is immune to him. Assassinate. How much stamina? 62. Okay. Gonna wait for stealth, just in case. And then we're gonna just unload on him.
Everyone all right? I think I was out. Being close to death is very bad for my morale.
That's all you got to say. Okay. I wasn't supposed to stash junk. Okay, sell my junk. Did I? She leveled up. Does she have anything good to use? That seems sort of interesting. What else we got? Ooh, 17% threat generation. They both do the same attack. This does lightning damage though. Use this. Superior shield. Eh, whatever. I got the staffs, didn't I? I got a wooden staff. Yeah. Staff of Violation. To infect with walking bomb. Gives plus 3 willpower. And spirit damage. I think it's worth. Alright, what about armor? Garbage. That's got attack on it, but eh. Okay. I picked up apparently this, which is garbage. And I picked this up, cool damage, and a belt, 40 attack. Alright. So you got a demonic rod and this thing, both useless. Useless. Magic resist. What the fuck? Your shit's useless. You have a lot of potions though.
Oh, this is
okay, let's put something on my helm. That's the only slot I have open, right? Where's my good bow? Slot on the helm. Slot on boots. Okay, so they're all armor slots. Increases all existing damage. Weapon. Weapon. Are all the top ones weapons? Okay, armor. Spirit resist. Nature, electricity. Why is this separate from this one? Okay. Rune of fortune, rune of protection. I think I just want these. Sandal special room.
Jolt me.
My allies can't enchant anything, can they? She can put something on her weapon and armor. Two in armor, two in weapons, two in armor. Okay, that's a lot. Let's do my shift first. Okay, so increases crit chance. How much crit chance do you have? 63. Put that on. I got some frost damage on some people. Adds physical damage. I need some armor. So I guess shit does fire damage. I don't know, a bit spirit. Good enough. Okay, so fuck, what weapons are you using? using. You, Finesse, and Tyne. Finesse. Get your crit chance, and Tyne. There. Armor. This one. Your two slots. You, I don't care about really giving you stuff.
This is going very badly.
So I put this on her. Give you cold damage. Very little amount. Can I not put one on your shield? What shield are you wearing?
Ain't jump me?
Oh, I can't. Okay. Armor. That's not this one. You can put on one thing. Give you fire resist. Fenris, Varric, Anders, Meryl. Wait, what was that? Health regeneration rate. Okay. That must be the buffs I bought. Sure have that. Now what weapon are you using? You have something. Oh, you can't. Oh. So I need two more for armor. Lightning. Nature.
Pick me up or you lose.
There. Okay.
Ain't jump me.
Storage. I don't need this. Give me all of your potions. All of them. Let's sell a bunch of useless shit. Why not? Stuff like this. That's good enough, right? Have enough space. Alright, I guess the final boss is coming up. Good thing I saved all this shit up. Just one way. Nope. Fucking hell. Are they seriously hitting him through the door? Gotta swap weapon. Fuck Isabella. Why did you die? Everyone get out here. Okay, everyone hold. There's certain switches, I think. Yeah. It's not the dark spots, is it? Do I just have to make a run for it? Get out of here, dog. Lol. It's permanently there because of the dog. Well, that worked. Oh no, it's just this. Yeah. Okay, this leads to the main. Oh, okay. I don't. Using blood magic. Ow. Well, someone's taking huge amount of damage. Fucking blood mages, man.
That's enough.
Get fucked. You're some sort of mage. Apostate mage. Blood mage.
Go down.
Don't do it. Ow. No, you don't. chest. I have so much money, I don't know what to do with it anymore. Give me all your potions. All of them. That's all that's in this room. Save. Summon the Mabari. I don't care if one's injured, actually. God damn it. Wonder if I wanted to put on the buffs before I got into battle. Is there more? Oh god. Let me out. So you actually deal some sort of damage. Assassin's got his eyes on me.
I'll deal with this.
That assassin not showing up. Is that a chest? Corpse. Wow, you have a lot of health. Hello? Can't move. Of 77 potions. I can probably burn some stamina potions. 47 of them. Too bad there isn't a cooldown potion. I can't make any potions either, which is unfortunate. here. Get him, Isabella. Four health potions.
Let's not do that again. It will take a week to walk.
Okay. Just quick save here. Another hunter? Nice auto pathing. You fuck. Might as well just load that. There's no way I'm winning. Not without Hawk. Oh fuck. He would have one-shot me there if I didn't do that. Dangerous. Wait for assassinate. It's the easiest way to kill anything. Come back in here, guys.
Back me up or you lose me.
Then we'll save.
Handle this right. I'm just going to lie down.
Use some injury kits. I don't really care about the others because they're gonna die anyways. Put all your buffs on, make yourself invincible.
Martel Malana Saline, help, please! Get back! Now you fall!
Troublesome one is dead. Alright. Let me try. Oh, she died. Have fun with that, guys. Where are you going, buddy? Don't kill me. I don't have stealth up.
One more for me. We're keeping score, right?
Alright, who wants to die? Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh, hi there. I love this auto-pathing. One day someone will figure it out. Okay. Someone will figure something out eventually. There you go. Man, I don't do any damage without a crit. 20 damage. Is that where I'm supposed to go?
Watch your step.
Ooh, have fun with that. Oh, he levels up too. Oh, here we go. He's figuring it out. I'm figuring it out. We're both trying to figure it out. Well, looks like I figured it out first. Well, this guy figured it out too. These guys straight up just don't see me. Okay. Oh, I made a mistake. Fuck, that was so many dudes though. I didn't actually see that guy in the back. I saw the two skeletons, but not the mage. Alright, this is a long fight.
This is going very badly. Let's finish this.